I think sometimes as youth workers we get lost in all of the funding criteria and the organisational politics and even the sectoral politics, and we kind of forget sometimes why we got into this work in the first place. And what we really want to try to do through the event is to reconnect people with the fire and passion that brought them into youth work and help them to remember that that's why we do it, and that ultimately our work is about improving the lives of young people that we work with. Mike Baizerman is an incredible character. He has been coming to Northern Ireland for many years now, and he's definitely one of the most inspirational figures in youth work that I've come across anywhere. He is likely to melt everybody's heads with challenging questions and perspectives, but he has a wonderful way of working with people and again kind of reconnecting us with the things that brought us into this kind of work in the first place.